Now it starts with the dance can go through material and the that we can't see red air. All the dance we make a little trick, you know, like on cold surfaces to see the condensation. Right now you have no condensation, so that's because the air is very dry, and as more and more vapor goes through, suddenly inside there will be condensation on the surface. So you got it, got the system, like it works? Takes a little time. That the humidity rises inside, and if it reaches a certain point,
different
blender, like here we have a spot, in touch-up, so we have two different textures, and here we work with a material called Keimkontaktfluss. It's a material with some grains inside, and there you can create something like a bridge to create a different structure. This would be one possibility.
Look, if on both sides, it look before look like this. You know, not so good renovation here, and here make it maybe a little look smoother because this material is with grain inside.
It's called time contact plus. It has a grain size of 0.5
bigger grain.
Yeah.